a lock in the mid lane, but it's not going to be quite enough. Phantomless stepping forward, but Crowny gets to free fire. Wild Growth will keep him alive, though. Back end of the fight. Here comes Adam. Mega Gnar with three into the wall. A triple to the top laner of BDS. They make that a quadra. Can he look for the whole damn squad? Ekas running back towards the fountain to try and deny Adam from his vendor, but a walk towards it. It's delivered on a golden platter. Adam with a pentakill.
Huge.